Keeping your home warm and secure during this cold snap may take some effort.
Now that we're about to hit zero or negative, so that's when it's really dangerous.
Teddy Mendez with Mighty Plumbing and Heating tells the problem solvers to keep your thermostat set at 65 degrees or above. Close curtains and shutters. Use a fireplace if you have one, and check doors and windows for drafts. If you feel cold air coming in, your local hardware store will sell foam insulation to put around the windows, a door sweep for under the door, or plastic insulation kits like this. But Mendez says most cold air comes in around the edges.
You definitely want to put extra insulation.
To prevent pipes from bursting, insulate pipes along exterior walls or unheated basements. And make sure to unscrew your hose from your outdoor spigot. Mendez says that's the most common mistake he sees.
I do suggest to remove it because that causes a freeze on your hose bib and it cracks inside your house, which will cause a lot of thousands of dollars of damage.
Yeah, nobody wants that. Hopefully it doesn't happen to you, but just in case, everyone should know where that water shutoff valve is located inside their home. Kim Posey, Fox 31. Yeah.